Kaito Gaia, I am Aletic Marold, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Smash or Pass, a series in which I analyze Pokemon characters, let you know some fun facts about them, and then you let me know in the comment section whether you would smash or pass. This is the third episode of the Professor section, which means the third generation Professor Birch. I thought about it for a little, and I had an idea. I could use some help with the series, and with analyzing the characters. And who better to help me today than Birch's biggest fan? So, I invited Afonso, aka Mr. Blaziken, to spit some truth about him. Thank you for joining me.
It's my pleasure. I do think he is the thickest professor.
And you are, in fact, his biggest fan.
I am. I've got a poster of him in my room.
All right, so without any further ado, here is Professor Birch. He is the resident professor in the Hoenn region, and he specializes in Pokemon habitats and distribution. I do not know what that means, but he does that. There are many sources about his age, but they differ. So he is 35, say some sources, and other sources say that he is older than 40. His original name in Japanese is Dr. Odamaki, and overall, he's quite a thick man, isn't he?
Absolutely. He has long brown hair and a clearly defined beard that covers all of the bottom of his face. His eyes are brown, and if you enjoy a cheeky uniform, Professor Birch is perfect, as his lab coat is always flying about. Once it comes off, he has a blue shirt with no particular color pattern. After that comes off too, he has some green shorts with a sexy ass belt and some sandals. Always easy to remove if you know what I mean. So now that we've covered the basics, it's time for fun facts.
Number 1. In the anime, he is portrayed as somewhat serious-minded, but also has the recurring gag of driving a Jeep at reckless speeds. Man likes to go fast, who could blame him? Yeah, that might not be the best thing though when it comes to intercourse.
Number 2. Professor Birch is somewhat of a family man, since he is a father of Mei. He also has an unnamed son in Pokemon Emerald, so do what you will with that fact, but his wife might be up for some cheeky stuff, so you never know.
Number 3. He is the only Pokemon professor to give you 4 starter Pokemon in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. He's also the only professor that never gives you any sort of an item. So, that means he's both a giver and a non-giver at the same time? I don't even know where that's going.
Number 4. He is an important author in the Pokemon world, and he has written 6 books about his studies. So a man that's not only thick, but smart too. I'll take it.
Number 5. He's a good friend of Norman's, and has been since his childhood. In Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, he also mentions that he changed the player's diapers in the past. So daddy issues are real with this one. And with that, we finished our fun facts, and all that's left is an overall opinion of Professor Birch. So, what would you say, Afonso?
I believe that Professor Birch is overall the best professor. He has the thickest thighs, and just is beautiful. His sandals are always easy to remove, so he's quick to it. And I would give a Professor Birch an 8.72 in the snackiness chart.
In the snackiness chart, the sandals really do it for you, don't they?
Yes.
Well, I personally would give him a 7.88. And if we average that out, we see that Professor Birch is placed in second place, just missing the first spot by 0.01 of a point. Maybe next time, though. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Pokemon Smash or Pass for Professor Birch. Let us know in the comment section if you would either smash or pass, but, you know, honestly, he's kind of a smash. I would like to thank Afonso for joining me in this episode, and of course for helping me with the analysis. His link will be in the description, so go check that out. Give him a nice and fat, juicy sub, nice and thick sub, as thick as Professor Birch is. And share this video with your friends, let them know that Pokemon Smash or Pass is back, probably on the weekly basis, and like if you enjoyed, if you found this video interesting or funny, leave a like, and of course don't forget to let us know in the comment section if you would either smash or pass. And that is it for us, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching Once again, go check out Afonso. Link will be in the description. And that is it for us.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.